I got a phone call. Hold on. It's Gwendolyn on the phone saying, Sylvester, what's wrong? You left out and didn't even eat. While Twan's in the hallway, me mugging and sizing up the security. Sylvester says, can't talk now. Put the food in the refrigerator. I'll get to it later. Joey says, hurry it up. He hangs up and asks for a pen and paper. Twan turns the chair around and sits down, puts his hand up and says, asshole. Security looks at Twan like he gon' shoot him. Twan yells out, arm wrestle. Security looks at Twan like it sounds tempting, but he hesitates. Sylvester's telling Joy if everything goes smooth, this is what we'll make. And now Joy's checking out the piece of paper. Sylvester checks his watch, then looks up at his gun. Security outside laughing at Twan, cause it looks like he's about to lose. Then Joy looks at Sylvester and says, what is this, a joke? He pulls a gun out and says, yes, but I'm the only one laughing. Nigga, don't get your ass smoked. Twan's straining and looking at his watch, cause he knows his time is up. He breaks the table, takes the gun and points it at the guards and says, what? Sylvester says, guns on the floor. Then Twan says, guns on the floor. Then Sylvester says, safe, open it up. Twan says, shut them punk ass dogs up. Sylvester says, get on the floor. Joy, don't make me have to ask you again. Open up the motherfucking safe. Joy says, forget about it. Twan says, I'm about to shoot me a motherfucker today. Joy goons start getting up off the floor. Sylvester says, Joy, don't make me do this. And then the strangest thing happens. They start moving in on them.
Getting closer and closer and closer.
They start moving in on them.
They're getting closer and closer and closer.
They start moving in on them.